large problem. If we analyze the situation, then we'll have equations that follow. A cos 44.4 degrees minus